Ons wil graag hê julle moet hierdie music video geniet. Ons is besig, dis 'n baie een van die duurste music videos in die land. Ek dink julle gaan regtig daarvan hou. So ja, sit lekker terug en enjoy.
At the age of 19, Henry left South Africa to pursue his career as a musician. For a year and a half, he travelled the world. Determined to make his mark, he entered Talent Alive Belgium Season 4. To everybody's amazement, this young man from Cape Town won. He currently holds the number one spot on music charts all over Belgium. This is his journey where he returns to his motherland to make his debut on South African soil at Rocking the Daisies 2013. This is his journey home.
Sy baie spontane kind. Dit was so oulik geweest. Ek het liedjies gesing en dan in plaas dat ek die liedjies sing, dan sing hy die liedjies. En hy het van kleintyd af regtig uitgeblink. Deelgeneem aan al die kompetisies, daar's projekte by die skool wat hulle jy weet musicals gehad het en hy daan deelgeneem. Ons het hom baie ondersteun. Hy was verskriklik gewild en baie vriende. Ons huis is altyd vol vriende en altyd vol musiek. En Henry was glad nie skaam nie. Hy was lief om uit volle bors uit te sing. Ja, ek sal nooit daai dag vergeet nie. My vertel dat hy wil België toe gaan. Ek was natuurlik soos enige ouwe bekommerd. Ek meen, hy is weg van sy gesin af, hy moet op sy eie bene staan en hy moet nou vir hom 'n loopbaan uitwerk. En, maar soos ek gesê het, ek het nog altyd vertroue gehad in Henry. Hy het nog altyd voluit vir alles gegaan wat hy gedoen het. So ja, ek was skrikkerig, want musiek kan 'n moeilike loopbaan wees. Maar ek dink as jy die talent het en die dryfkrag en die wilskrag soos wat Henry vir ons bewys het, dan kan jy dit doen.
So I just arrived at home. Gonna see my mom for the first time in 2 years. I wonder how this is gonna go. Home sweet home.
Henry!
Ma! Yes, you got it. Yeah.
Ek is so bly, jy is so suksesvol. Ek is so trots op jou.
Dis al smaakse.
Ek is so bly om jou te sien. Na al hierdie maande en ek hoor net al hierdie goeie nuus.
Dat jy my groot gemaak het.
Ag my kind, jy maak my hart so bly. Ek is net so bly om jou te sien. Ja, ons gaan lekker kuier en gesels oor al hierdie exciting times.
Definitief.
What do I think of Henry? Well, he's cute. Okay, no. I was lucky enough to get an interview with him, and he's fantastic. He's passionate about what he does. He's a natural performer. I think he has tons of potential. He's gonna be big. Where do I see Henry in the future? Well, he's got so much passion, and having seen him perform live, he's amazing. I see the sky. The sky is pretty much the limit for Henry. I see him on big stages with the Polytones and all the big guys in the industry. He's gonna be big.
Do I think he'll make it? Yeah, I think it'll take a lot of time because he still needs to build a fan base. But he's a hard worker and he never gives up, so yeah, he'll definitely make it.
And so as you can see, I'm busy preparing for Rocking the Daisies. It's going to be an epic fest. Still need to work on a few tunes though, as you can see. But I think I'll rock it out and see how it goes, because it's the first time I'm back since I've won Belgium talent alive. And yeah, I'm ready to rock the South African music industry.
How did I notice Henry? It was earlier this year on my vacation in Belgium, and I was in this mall, and the song playing over the radio, and I immediately noticed it. It was unlike anything else I've ever heard. Well, for one, it was English. So I went into the store and I asked someone who was playing, and they handed me a magazine, and on there was Henry. Won the best live Belgium act or something like that.
Yo man, I'm stressing about the Daisies, man. I didn't know it was a big thing because the South African music industry has really improved since I left. As you can see, I can't even light a light. That's how stressed I am, and it's gonna be amazing though. Don't know if I'm gonna make all my, or complete all my songs before then, but yeah, shit.
Do I think Henry's handling the pressure of the media well? Well, he's still very young, and I think for someone that young, he's handled it fantastically. Like he's handled it with so much grace and poise as well. And I think as time goes on, it's normal. It's the nature of the industry. Good things are said, bad things are said. And I think, you know, when the lows eventually come, how he handles that and how he gets over that will be a true test of character. And if he gets through that, then the sky's truly the limit for him.
Yeah, what's up guys? It's the morning before I leave for Daisies, can't wait. Yeah, gonna go do my rehearsals and all that jazz to get set up for the show. Pretty amped, as you can see, need to get all my equipment ready. And those of you who wonder, this is not the amp I'm gonna play with on the show, that's for my own personal use. And yeah, let's get this show on the road. Get all that in there, yeah. There we go.
My opinion on Henry playing on South African soil for the first time. I think it's way overdue. I mean, why do acts have to go overseas to make it in the industry? And he's got a small fan base, so most people will know the songs. And for those who haven't seen him, they should be prepared to have their socks blown off.
It's happening. I've got my tickets and I cannot wait. If you also can't wait to have your CD signed, because Henry's going to be there. He's the leading act at this festival. So hey, here's the deal. I've got two CDs that I want to give away, so make sure you stay tuned.
So this is it. We're leaving for Daisies. Can't wait. I'm amped. We just left two cameramen behind. Cheers, motherfuckers! Hey man, what's up? I'm here at Rocking the Daisies, as you can see. I'm about to hit the stage, I'm so excited. I see all my fans gathering up there in front of the stage. I'm gonna tear shit up, cheers.
The following film about Henry is all a lie. In fact, there is no Henry. Everything is scripted and played up by actors. Through film techniques, we manipulated you into believing that Henry is the next big thing. And really, he doesn't even exist. So this is how we did it.
Hey, what's up guys? My name is Anthony and I'll be playing Henry.
Okay, so Henry, Miles.
Okay. You must be like a bad.
19
years old.
Rockstar.
Okay, where's he gonna play?
Okay, I think he's gonna
down
Rock the Daisies.
Yeah, big festival.
Yeah. And it must come from a, like a place that not everybody that looks like rest in peace.
We get fake newspaper articles of you.
Yeah.
Magazines. Yeah, magazines.
Let's just make it big, like
and you can come from like international
competition,
like
Belgium.
I like that idea. Yeah, this is Susan from Belgium. Because I don't think...
Because no one will know anyone from Belgium.
Yes.
So basically one thing to form around this character. So it's like this little weary...
Just because somebody in the media tells you something and shows you something doesn't mean it's true. Don't always accept things that has been said or shown to you, because the thing of life is, nothing is always as it seems.